Good morning. Now we are going to discuss the theorems based on the symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. Theorem number 1. For any square matrix A, see, for symmetric and skew symmetric, first condition it should be a square matrix. So we are going to take a square matrix only. For any square matrix A with the real number entries, if all the entries are of real numbers, then A plus A dash is symmetric matrix and A minus A dash is a skew symmetric matrix. If all the numbers are real number entries, then we can say that A plus A dash is symmetric and A minus A dash is a skew symmetric matrix. Now let us understand this. Let us give the proof for here, proof for this theorem. Let B is equal to A plus of A transpose. Let us take that A plus A transpose as B. Now, we know that symmetric means B is A matrix means A equal to A transpose. Here I have taken B. So, B should be equal to my B transpose. So, find the B transpose. B transpose means A plus of A transpose, the whole transpose. Now, apply the transpose. A transpose plus A transpose of transpose. Now this is equal to A transpose plus transpose of transpose is A only. Now A plus A transpose plus A or A plus A transpose both are same. So this is equal to my B. Now we found that my B dash is equal to B. So I can say that A plus A dash is a symmetric matrix. Therefore B equal to A plus A dash is a symmetric matrix. Now similarly we have to prove that A minus of A dash is a skew symmetric matrix. Let C is equal to A minus A dash. Skew symmetric means A dash should be equal to minus of A. Now see here, C dash is equal to A minus of A dash, the whole dash. So A dash minus of A dash of whole dash. Now this is equal to A dash minus A. Now interchange this or take one minus common out. If I take means, then A minus of A dash. A minus of A dash is equal to C. So this is minus C. So C dash is equal to minus C. This is a skew symmetric matrix. Therefore C is equal to A minus A dash is a skew symmetric matrix. Therefore we can say that for any square matrix with real entries, A plus A dash is a symmetric matrix and A minus A dash is a skew symmetric matrix. The next theorem which we are going to discuss is theorem 2. Any square matrix can be expressed as sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. See that whatever the square matrix we can have here, that can be expressed as sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrix, that is addition. See that just now we have discussed that skew symmetric matrix is A minus of A dash and symmetric matrix is A plus of A dash. Now this square matrix can be expressed as symmetric and asymmetric. So these two sum is possible here, that we are going to show here. Now let A be a square matrix. Now we have learned the property that scalar multiple of any matrix, that is K A the whole dash is equal to K of A dash. Now see here, K A of whole dash is equal to K of A dash. Now A transpose is equal to, A transpose into K is equal to K into A the whole transpose. We learned that A plus of A dash is symmetric. Similarly, A minus of A dash is skew symmetric. Now, if I multiply the scalar element half to this one, so half of this is equal to k, that is a half of a plus of a dash is symmetric. Similarly, half of a minus of a dash is skew symmetric. Therefore, we can say that any matrix can be expressed as the sum of this symmetric and the skew symmetric matrix.